How do I initiate remote data logging with any of PASCO's wireless sensors? Well, remote data logging is the ability of the sensor to record data away from a computer and store that data in its memory and later upload it to our software. Note that this capability is available in any of PASCO's wireless sensors, but it's not available in related devices such as the AirLink and wireless smart card. For this example, I'm going to show you how to start remote data collection with the PASCO wireless temperature sensor. This wireless temperature sensor is already on and connected to PASCO Capstone software, so to initiate remote data logging, I'm going to go into the hardware setup panel, locate my temperature sensor, and to the right of the battery status icon, I will simply press Start Remote Data Logging. This initiates a dialog for data logging sample rate, and I can adjust the sample rate, that is, the rate at which data will be recorded during remote data logging. Now, as I adjust this sample rate, you may notice that Capstone gives me an estimate of how many days and hours I might be able to collect data. Please note that this is simply an estimate based on the memory available in the sensor, not necessarily its battery life. So you do want to make sure you have a fully charged battery, or at least a good working battery, before you begin any remote data logging of significant length. I know that I have a fairly fresh battery in this wireless temperature sensor, and I at least don't see the power warning light on the battery status icon. So I'll adjust this to record data once every 10 seconds. And once I'm ready to begin remote data collection, I'll press the start button. Capstone immediately disconnects the sensor, and it immediately begins to log data at the specified sample rate, and I know it's entered remote data logging mode because its battery status icon has begun to blink yellow. Now this data logging will continue until one of four things happens. One, I turn the power off on the sensor. Two, it runs out of battery power. Three, its memory fills up. Or four, I reconnect it to Capstone or even PASCO SparkView software to stop data collection and retrieve the data. And that's what I'll do in a future movie.